people always want to know what happened. You know, like, how do you end up from law to comedy, right? They really want to know if I quit or got fired. It's like, guys, I only have half a suit. You figure it out, you know? The rest of my suit, I think, is on Storage Wars season 2 somewhere. So I sometimes do this ambiguous thing, right? Anybody here ever been fired? Yeah. Yeah, of course. Come on. Come on, right? I mean, why are we so ashamed, right? But I do the ambiguous thing sometimes. They just high-fived on being fired. That's how you, those are the girls you want to go after, fellas. They have nowhere to be for a while. You could ask them if they want to go to Bermuda right now. They're there. So I sometimes will do that thing, you know, just I don't want to get into it. I go, oh, there were layoffs. But sometimes people will really press you. Like, this guy came up to me, he's like, oh, really? How many people got laid off in that round? I don't know the raw numbers. Could give you a percentage if you want. And he's like, yeah, I would like to know. I'm like, 1% of the workforce? And he was like, oh, well, how many people work there? I was like, 100? But please don't do the math. Can't do the math on that one. It's the only time in my life, I swear, I wish that I had a lisp. Because that way I could be telling the truth, but you wouldn't know. I'd be like, there were layoffs. Did you say layoff or layoffs? Layoff. I got that joke from my high school. We had this kid Andy, who was in high school with us, and we were all talking about where we went to college. I went to Binghamton, some people went to Penn, some people went to Cornell. I go, Andy, where are you going to college? He goes, Harvard, and he just walks away. And we're like, oh my God, is he smarter than all of us? This dumbass is smarter than all of us? And then we found out he went to Hartford College. I submit that that is the best use of a lisp ever. Move over, Barbara Walters. And then his mom started having a lisp. My son goes to Harvard. The whole family started having lisps. Hartford alums. Genius. They're geniuses over there.